Clive, what exactly do you plan on doing when you find this dollar in the fire?
What do you think? I'll show him the mercy he showed my brother. And cut out the tongue of any man who tries to talk me out of it.
All right. Forest dark enough as it is. Swing in no time.
In no time. Right.
Well, at least they're not giant lizards.
What a lady of the wind!
Prince is sealed. Too slow.
Figures up ahead.
But are they friends or foes?
You! Just
to ask the next ones we meet. Let me know how it goes.
I don't even know what he looks like. The village can't be completely abandoned. Can it? That sounds like a child. It's all right. To the church, then.
is that thing?
If this means what I think it does,
then Sid has some explaining to do.
Settled. There's someone I want you to meet.
At this hour?
He's the owner of the tavern, and our best hope of getting a decent night's kip.
We haven't much, but you're free to look. I trust it's all here. Always welcome here in Lostwing.
Take. May the mothers.
Let's see if this thing really works. Sid's found anything. Road south, then. Unless...
I know of another shortcut. You should. So lucky. If the Royalists were looking to take the care, they'd have posted sentries to prevent any unwelcome surprises. At least I would have.
Well, you should know.